When given a spin command, we're going to take your left index finger, counterclockwise, spin above the dog's head in a circular motion. It should look like this. Spin. Spin. Not too far because the dog may jump up. About 6 inches above the dog's head. Spin. When given a spin command, it should look like this. Jasper. Look. Good. Stand. Good. Spin. Yes. Good boy. Stand. Good. Spin. Yes.